180.
Welcome back, Wayne Jones, through to the second round here in Dublin.
Yeah, things have been going well for about 4 weeks. Yeah. Out of 8 months, it's been about 4 good weeks. Yeah, I really feel confident and things are going really, really well again.
Yeah, it's been a pretty tough year. You've kind of drifted down to 32nd in the rankings, but this is looks like it's going to set you off on the way back up.
I really hope so, because I've gone to probably as low as I could go. 3 or 4 weeks ago, I wasn't in the Worlds, wasn't in this, wasn't in the Players' Champs. I'm not being funny, I don't think I'd have played next year. And unless I'd have found somebody to give me the money to do it, I wasn't playing next year. So whether that psychologically has woke me up a little bit, I don't know. But yeah, I feel good again. It's confidence, we're winning a few games. I've won some good games, I've beat some good players, and I feel great again now.
Yeah, you had that semi-final in a Players' Championship in Barnsley, then the semi-final in the European Tour, and that's what got you here.
Yeah, and 3 last 16s. I've been really, really consistent over the last 2 or 3 weeks, and I wish it had started earlier on in the year, but I'm glad it's finally arrived. Yeah, I'm absolutely delighted. I hope I can do something about it now.
And it's great to get a straight sets win over somebody as tough as Merv in tonight.
Yeah, totally unexpected. The way Merv went off on the first 2 legs, he didn't look like he was going to miss anything. I thought, oh dear, I'm in trouble now. But suddenly, he didn't do what I thought he was going to do. Had a couple of shots at doubles, got them. I was fairly consistent. My breaking was okay. I'd rather break first dot than third. But I had a lot of tons, a few ton 40s, a couple of 180s. It was okay. Not great, but it was okay.
Nice way to win it with the 130. And probably, I think, if it goes into a third set, it could have been a different game.
Absolutely, because Mervyn had got the darts deciding leg. He probably would have won it because he was starting to throw really well. I just needed to get it out as quick as I could. I had a few chances and took them. It wasn't earth-shattering, but obviously I'll take the win. It's up to me to do something about it next round now.
Yeah, the great thing is you're back here now on Thursday. It's Dave Chisnell or Ian White. Any preference, or is it just for you? You're relieved to be through?
I owe them both, actually. The runs I had in Barnsley, Chizzy beat me last 16 and won it. Ian White beat me the semi and won it. So either one doesn't matter. It would be a revenge game either way, I hope.
Nice to get revenge and go on and win, they say.
Certainly. Well, just to win some games, get some form. I'm playing a lot better than I've just played there. I need to play a lot better if I'm going to get anywhere in this tournament. But it's there somewhere because I know I'm playing well.
Well, you've got 2 days to find it. Well done, Wayne.
I hope so. Thank you.
Cheers. One now!